Stick to the main plaza. Unless you like getting soaked by the rain.
Anything I can help you with?
Got anything you need to offload?
Trade Authority is always buying. Kiosk right here for you.
Nothing for us to do. You're in good flying condition.
See that shroud covering me on? Believe it all. Looking at the only city in the settled systems that powers itself from lightning. Looks like some sort of checkpoint ahead. It's probably designed to suck the credits directly from your pocket. See that shroud covering me on? Believe it or not, you're looking at the only city in the settled systems that powers itself from lightning.
Start walking.
Move it. Let's go.
No funny business, okay? New around here? Make certain you familiarize yourself with our rules and regulations regarding the transport of Aurora. After all, you don't want to end up like Nishar, do you? Aurora is a hallucinogenic which is legally available for purchase in Neon. Certainly. And for your own good, I urge you to listen carefully. First and foremost, the interplanetary transport of Aurora is strictly forbidden. Anyone caught transporting the substance through this checkpoint will be arrested, fined, and jailed, if necessary. On my list of excuses for attempting to transport Aurora, that ranks a close third to I forgot that I had any on me, and I am holding it for a friend. The other regulation you should be aware of is that Aurora is only available for purchase in the Astral Lounge. Buying it from any other business or a street dealer is illegal. You will be arrested, fined, and jailed for participating in such a transaction. Perfect. All right then, that's it. If you have any additional questions, let me know. Otherwise, keep your nose clean and move along. Move along.
Well, with all signs pointing to the Astral Lounge, I suppose we should pay it a visit, purely for exploratory purposes, of course. It's been a long time since I've been to Mars. Sol system doesn't get a lot of traffic. Ask whatever you'd like. Very well. Next time, then. Talk to you later.
Frank Rennick's all in a twist because his robot got vandalized. We had a good laugh about it back at the station. another day, another shift.
I don't like the look of you.
If Benjamin Bayou's ego was as combustible as Helium-3, he'd be able to provide enough fuel to power every ship in the settled systems.
The latest concert of the Sonic. 3 times face value. When contacted, the LuxLights agent said it's going to be one heck of a show. Remember, keep their music wherever slates are sold.
Sorry, can't talk.
Welcome to Galbank, the Settled System's premier financial institution. Have you tried one of our advanced teller machines? Galbank ATMs are spread throughout the Settled Systems, so you can do your banking your own way, on your own time. Galbank, where your what? Credits work for you.
Hey there.
Welcome to Terra Brew. How may I serve you? Hi there. Welcome to Terra Brew. How can I? Certainly. Please take your time. Sidonia is an If you have any gear you want me to haul. Goodbye.
Need a pick-me-up? At Terra Brew, we've got you covered. Morning, noon, or night. Enjoy one of our distinct coffee flavors. Brew uses the secret techniques of a hamster. Each of our baristas undergoes advanced training to ensure you
this will all lead. Maybe another time. Been a long time since. Bye.
Ancient Earth.
Interstellar shipping rates aren't that bad. The insurance is what they get.
Speak with me only if you have what it takes to do tracker work.
Better not be a waste of my time. Yeah? Buying, selling, or moving? Alright, smartass, let's cut the bullshit. You either walked into the TA to buy some goods, sell some goods, or have... So, instead of wasting my time... You done here? Time to move on.
Interesting. This district certainly provides evidence that Ryujin's influence has spread from their tower and out into the city.
Please rephrase.
I'm asking for the sales report.
Understood. Current data shows revenue has decreased 13.7%.
Business sucks. Tell me something I don't know, Styx.
Affirmative. The word myrtle refers to a blob of toothpaste placed on the bristles of a toothbrush.
No, Styx, I didn't mean to literally tell me. Nah, forget it. Good talk. Looking to blow a hole in something? If you're here to buy, take a look around the shop. Just keep your hands where I can see them. Good. Then just buy what you want and get out of here. If you don't like it, talk to Styx. He runs our, complaints department. That's more like it. You know, I'm sick and tired of people coming in here and treating Styx like he's some kind of sideshow exhibit. I mean, look at that graffiti they sprayed onto his chassis. If I could find the asshole who did that, I'd make him pay for the paint removal. You'd do that. Okay. Maybe I misjudged you. You ever get nightmares, Styx, about the war?
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
I get what you're saying. You just want to forget, but all has got nothing to do with it.
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase. I'm sorry. Your inquiry is invalid. Neon Tactical deals in weapons and armor for use in combat, for paint, and home decor. Please visit the appropriate vendor. Frank Rennick is the proprietor of Neon Tactical. My primary function is security and protection. Affirmative. Your complaint is noted. I'm sorry, I did not understand your query. Please rephrase. Disengaged.
The other day, Styx, I met a miner from Kazal. I've got more than you can handle. You're in luck. Doors over that way. Sometimes, Styx, I wonder how things would have been different if I took a different path. If I flipped the coin of life and it came out heads instead of tails.
I'm sorry, I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
Yeah, you got a point. I would have screwed it up either way. Styx, how's this month looking?
I'm sorry. I did not understand your query. Please rephrase.
I'm asking for the sales report.
Understood. Current data shows revenue has decreased.
Shortages over at Reliant Medical. Not great. Doc Manning better get his act together before the place shuts down.
Looking for supplies, this is the place. Welcome to Newell's. If you're looking for any specific goods, Rosa and I guarantee we'll beat Sieghart's lousy selection every time. Sieghart's outfitters? Oh, come on. You don't have to pretend you haven't been to his poor excuse for a store off of Bayou Plaza. Rosa Newell is my wife. We own this place together. Oh, I don't have a problem with this place. My problem is Sieghart himself. That man has absolutely no respect for the business community on Neon. He skips merchant meetings and refuses to participate in any of our group buys. Worst of all, he pays off Neon security to keep his place safe. By standing up to the lowlifes who come in here expecting me to just hand over all of my money, I refuse to be run out of business or be forced to pay protection. Yeah, sure. If all you care about is yourself.
Every payment Sieghart makes validates Neon Security's corruption. He's setting a bad precedent that many merchants are forced to follow.
Anyway, sorry. I know I can get a little intense about these things. If you'll forgive the outburst and have a look around, I'm sure you'll find something you might want to buy.
Oh. Okay. Yeah. That'd be extremely helpful. I honestly don't know what to say. Yes, of course. On behalf of Rosa and I, thank you. Just be careful when you're dealing with Sieghart. He can be surprisingly unreasonable when he's cornered.
Of course. I have a huge inventory to choose from. I'd say the majority of the guards are rotten, and the few who aren't simply take a paycheck and look the other way. They have Neon completely under their control. The Freestar Collective's own security doesn't even maintain a presence here. If it wasn't for the Freestar Rangers outpost, there wouldn't be a shred of justice in this entire city. I had to chase more zone heads out of here today. I don't think they even knew what planet they were on.
They're just kids having fun, James. Welcome to Newell's. Let me know if you need help with anything. Oh my, do I? That's awful. I should be taking better care of my customers. You'll have to excuse me. With all the ruckus my husband's been making at the Merchant Alliance meetings, it's difficult to get any rest. Poor old man has himself mixed up in a foolish crusade against Dietrich Sieghart, who he's angry at for paying off Neon security. He runs Sieghart's Outfitters. It's right outside the spaceport terminal. I suppose you could say he's our only real competition. If you ask me, he isn't such a terrible person. Please don't tell James I said that. I don't believe he is, no. I think my husband has Dietrich all wrong. He's probably doing what he has to do to survive. Just, please don't tell James I said that. I don't want him to think his own wife is doubting him. It's just a feeling that I have about Dietrich. I'm sure he's paying off Neon security because he has no choice. He can't afford to fight back like my husband expects. I have no idea. Anytime the subject comes up, it turns into an argument. Frankly, he's so obsessed with this Dietrich situation, I don't think he's listening to me at all. Stop by again soon.
Fully stocked and ready to sell.
Welcome to Newell's. Let me know if you need help. Do I sound that awful? I didn't even realize. Terrible, just terrible. You'll have to excuse me. With all the ruckus my husband's been making at the Merchant Alliance meetings, it's difficult to get any rest. Poor old man has himself mixed up in a food. It's a little group James formed, with some of the other vendors on Neon. I'd call it more of a support group, because all they do is sit around and complain about how hard it is to run a business here. For protection, I assume. They apparently target certain businesses with some type of safety assurance fee scheme. We've been spared that indignity so far. But it's absolutely disgraceful this kind of thing is happening. Thank you. Now, James, I don't want you to get upset. But Administrator Bayou could buy one.
Need something? Newell's Goods has...
See what you need, feel free to ask.
A quiet evening should do me some good.
Plenty of supplies for your next expedition in stock. Welcome to Sickheart's Outfitters. Everything you need to explore the settled systems. If I don't have it, you don't need it. The question should really be, what don't we sell? We carry a wide assortment of equipment perfectly suitable for stellar exploration and extraplanetary excursions. Best selection in Neon. I can promise you, I'm not just using hyperbole to get your business. I've spent years perfecting my business by polling customers, measuring sales, and carefully adjusting my inventory to cater to just about everyone. So take your time, look around, ask me questions. You won't be disappointed. Haven't heard that one before, but I suppose I can't blame you for saying so. I have a lot of overhead in this place, and just between you and me, I am up to my eyeballs in debt. This is a prime spot, right next to the spaceport terminal, but the bills and the rent here are astronomical. You'd think that, right? Unfortunately, I'm barely scraping by. Anyway, I don't want to bore you with the details of my business all day. You're here to shop. So why don't you help out a poor shopkeeper like myself and buy something? My dear mother would have said the same thing. The fees here are quite expensive, and I'm barely making ends meet. But I've always been quite stubborn. It has not always been easy, but I've been at this location for 8 years, and I won't give up. My business is my pride and joy. You won't find another store like mine on Neon. So please, support my business with your patronage. You won't be disappointed. I've been at this location for the last 8 years, but I've had a business in Neon for almost 20. As soon as Ryujin broke ground on the tower, I knew this city would start swarming with people, so I went all in. I love this business. It's my life. I can't imagine doing anything else. Yes, I'm aware of James's objections. That's partly why I don't go to the meetings. But if I don't pay Dexler, I'll lose my business. And what good would joining the Alliance do then? So, really, I don't have a choice here. If they want to fight Neon Security, they can. But I need to protect my livelihood. Owen Dexler is head of Neon Security, but he is less concerned with crime than he is siphoning money from honest businesses. But it's not just him. All of Neon is corrupt. The only way to survive is to give in to their demands. It's fine in theory, but this isn't New Atlantis. It's Neon. Corruption is an institution here. What can a single alliance do to stop what's built into the foundation? I don't want to seem like a defeatist, but frankly, it feels like a waste of time. You think I'm okay with it? I would like nothing more than to run my business free of Dexler's thieving. But what power do we really have? If I don't pay Dexler, he'll make sure every gang in the city takes a piece of my stock. And why is that? Ugh, you are a very difficult person. If I have to, I will. Maybe it really is for the best. I know it is, and my dear mother would be angry with some of the choices I've made. You're so persistent, this might actually work. Okay, you've convinced me. I will stop paying Dexla his safety assurance fee. And tell the Newells I will come to the next meeting. Maybe I will even bring some beverages and snacks. You can't stand up to me on security on an empty stomach.
Welcome to Newell's.
Well, I'll be. And all you had to do was talk to him? Meanwhile, I was so damn stubborn, I made this whole thing harder than it had to be.
Given you almost went blind, working with half a kilo of fish guts in your eye. Yeah. I'd agree.
And I'd still be wandering around that storage vat helpless, if not for you. Thanks for your help on this. The Merchants Alliance is finally united. I don't know if we'll ever get a fair shake in the city, but it's a start. I had to chase more zone heads out of here today. I don't think they even knew what planet they were on.
They're just kids having...
For all your hectic needs. Packaged food? Check. Neuroamps? Oh yeah! Boost packs? Got those too. Just don't even bother with that other place. Newell's Goods. We have everything you are just trusting.
Demanding we look into her husband's murder. Murder. Yeah, right. Hysterical.
So you're telling me I have to take my entire load of alcohol back to New Atlantis?
That's right. Every damn crate.
This is because I refuse to pay Bayou's ridiculous tariff on my goods, right?
I don't make the rules, lady. Just take your junk, load it back on your ship, and get the hell out of here.
If I don't deliver these goods, I'm going to lose thousands on this job.
Not my problem.
Graham, I'm on duty.
I used to be an actuary. Now look at me.
If my shift goes long again, my girl is gonna kill me.
Not interested.
If you're wondering what that smell is, it's neon. If the gangs can keep from killing each other, I just might have a good day.
I suggest you refrain from can't you see I'm busy? Quit staring.
Security assholes nabbed me. Please, have a heart. You need to help me. Am I guilty? No. I mean, yes, yeah, I'm hypothetically involved in Aurora smuggling. But who isn't, right? What's going on here is about more than some bullshit charges. Thank you. Oh, God. I gotta admit, I'm freaking out here. I've lost my job. I've lost my creds. And if I don't square things with Yannick Legrand, I'll lose everything else. Everything. Yannick is expecting a package. A really not so legal package. If you deliver it to him, he'll know I'm loyal. Don't worry. Yannick's loaded. He'll take care of you. Security won't give you a second look. It'll be fine. So please, just deliver the package. My crate's on block 02 in Ebside. My authentication code is Alpha 3 Kilo 4. Just tell the manager and she'll key you in. The package is there, everything accounted for. Just take that to Yannick and hopefully this damn nightmare will be over.
Stay safe, buddy.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bad part of town, buddy. I'm gonna do you a favor. Head back to Bayou Plaza before the disciples get you. A gang. Worst gang there is. They'll stab you for kicks, taking bets on how long you squeal before you bleed out. And that's not a hyper whatchamacallit. They seriously did that. Poor Ted. We gotta look out for each other, right? Us crate rats used to think the Ebside strikers were awful, with all the muggings and shakedowns, but now that they're on the ropes, kinda wish they weren't just holed up in Madame Savage's. Streets are getting bad. Real bad. Well, you find them at Madame Savage's. They're always holding auditions, as they call it. Looking for new blood. So, for being so helpful, chance for a donation. Come on, might be saving my life. What with the disciples and all. I have a heart. Story of my life.
We'll be right back. Not from here, are you? The colors.
Sisters has run into some trouble. Word to the wise, you don't want this.
Ebside's a bad place for tourists these days.
This is Ebside Striker's turf.
Only the upstairs. Don't bother my customers.
Fine, upstairs. That's gang territory, got it? This is what's missing these days. This. It's called respect. Yeah, it used to be people were afraid of the Strikers. We had a name, got it? Now the Disciples got us penned up in this lousy bar.
Andrea.
Fine, fine, fine. This beautiful establishment. Do you have anything else, or are we done with this? Whatever this is. We were one of the big dogs. We could take what we wanted and no one gave a shit. And Briggs? Total class act. Not a psycho like the Disciples. Now look at us. I mean, the Strikers will rob you blind, and if you back us in a corner, you're gonna bleed. But the disciples? Total nutjob animals. They torture people for kicks. And the only people that kept them from getting out of control? Us. And now we're all but ruined. So you stroll in here and want to meet with Briggs? The nerve. Maybe you should meet with the business end of my shiv, huh, tourist?
No blood in my shop, Andrea. I'm this close to tossing the lot of you out on the street.
Fine, fine already. You're lucky. Only way you see Briggs is if you, want to join the Upside Strikers. Then beat it.
New customer. Bienvenue. Before you order, I have two simple rules you need to know. Oh, this is my place. That means everyone in here is under my protection. You don't mess with them, they don't mess with you. If you're buying drinks, you better have cash. Madame Sauvage does not offer credit. Good. Ça c'est bon? Finally, someone who listens and does what they're told. A rare commodity in Epside. I like you already.
I can personally vouch for my colleague here and make sure that he behaves.
So, what can Madame Sauvage get you? Have you come to try velocity, perhaps? Or do you prefer something with a little less kick? Then, I must attend to my other customers, Mon Ange. Perhaps we'll speak again. À tout à l'heure.
Sidonia is an industrial town. The people there tend to be concise. So long.
I wasn't doing anything.
I really need to stop hanging out in Upside.
Yeah?
Hey there.
Okay, hello. If you're hiring, I could really use the work. I'm a propulsion specialist, so I can help you squeeze a bit more juice out of your ship's engines. I think you'll agree, my rate is fair. Then you're not hiring me. It's simple math.
Pardon. Do you have room for one more on your crew? I'm not asking for much, just a reasonable share. Fine. See you around.
Got a second to chat? I'm in the market for a job that'll get me out of Neon. If you need some muscle on your crew, I might be your girl. Damn. I really thought that was my shot.
In this city. What a city, am I right? Peace.
You good?
Hey, get away from me.
This place is like my second home.
This ought to be good. Sure, let's go meet the boss.
I hope you aren't here to cause any trouble.
Strikers look out for one another, right?
Who's this?
Someone says they might want to join.
A recruit? Been a while.
I know, right?
Strikers look out for one
Bosch
another,
says
right?
We can't go killing people around here anymore.
We shouldn't be doing that anyhow.
Strikers look out for one another, right?
The Strikers may be battered, but we ain't beaten yet. Don't mess with the Strikers!
Yeah, catch you later.
You wanna join us? We're a gang. You understand that, right? Not some daring adventure bullshit you can brag to your friends about. We steal, we mug, we kill, if we have to. People that come to us have usually run out of options. So are you really interested? That's smart. Let me tell you about us. What makes the Strikers different is we're family. It's us against every goddamn thing the world can throw at us. If you're in, we'll go through hell and back for you.
It's been a little too much of that hell going round.
Vogel, not the time.
We do everything we can to make sure everyone's got a roof overhead and fish in their belly. I prefer we fleece the marks, not kill them. Better for everyone in the long run. But you do what you gotta do. Ebsite is where all the loser and sad stories end up once Neon and Administrator Bayou has used them up. Surviving here ain't easy. Sometimes blood's got to flow just to get food based on your plate. But we only take what we have to. I really can't say I blame you. Andrea, let them in if they change their minds.
Don't mess with the Strikers!
It's a bad place for twins.
When you are, Captain.
Alpha Wolfus, you emulous vessel. Warren, deliver a message. Colonists in the system. Emergency! Come to my farm! Urgent!
station is rated for long-term exposure to this level of cold.
Thank you.
away, eh? I guess they ran away. Find anything useful? well take what we can.
Let's get out of here!
Well, this looks like a nice spot for a lovely cup of tea before we return to the carnage. Shall we?
valuable?
What?
I don't stock up on junk. Don't leave any of that behind.
Anything useful? Thank you. Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
Been a long time since I've been to... I'd be happy to carry a few... Bye for now.
Afraid to use this to defend my home and my family, but you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. So let me get this straight. You heard a distress call and you flew all the way down here. What are you, some sort of priest or good Samaritan? I didn't know people like you were real, but I got a heap load of problems, and I'm willing to pay my share for the help. I don't know what game you're playing, but I guess I'm in. Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacer started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. The League of Independent Settlers. Good-meaning fools happy to set colonists up in independent space. The promise is freedom. True freedom. If you can fend off all the spacers and pirates the settled systems can throw at you. The Wens and the Bandas are farmers like me. Jacqueline the Mare and her daughter have some mining operation with dreams of hitting it big. I've tried in the past to get us to work together, but you don't join List unless you have a healthy dollop of obstinacy. No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite, and I'll open a secure channel, and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. I have. Twice. I took out the old pickup. Last time I tried, I barely made it out alive. They're using the damn satellites as bait. My ship just isn't up for facing spacers, but yours, a whole different animal. List set us up with some secure communication satellites. Makes it hard for Riffraff to pick us up. Well, in theory. The other families won't respond to communications on open channels. I figure if I didn't risk the distress call, we're all dead anyway. It might be I'm getting caught up in the moment, but I actually feel optimistic for once. Thanks.